The Cambridge academic, Dr. Peter Hutchinson, who was found to have sexually harassed 10 students, has been readmitted to Trinity Hall College less than 2 years after being permanently excluded. The college, says Dr. Hutchinson, will not attend events aimed at students.